I could have been a famous three-star chef, but I chose my family. Being a chef, that's really hard and rewarding work, and I enjoyed every moment, every dish. But if I wanted to see my children grow up and teach them about life, I had to make a decision. So I quit being a chef, but I didn't quit cooking. I became a canteen chef, an author, a consultant and a food stylist, a husband, and most importantly, the father I always wanted to be. I guess it's not creativity and ambition that drives you through life. It's love. My name is Mikkel Karstad, and I keep moving.